Aruba is famous for its quintessential Caribbean scenery with white sand and swaying palm trees. Palm Beach, Eagle Beach and Druif Beach offer a perfect Caribbean holiday with a variety of options for entertainment. But along with white sand beaches and cerulean sea, the Caribbean island is known for being the happiest island in the world. So what are the reasons behind this happiness? Sunshine all year round. Aruba is the sunniest place in the southern Caribbean. Situated only 15 miles north of the Venezuelan coast in the Lesser Antilles, Aruba falls below the hurricane belt, blessing it with perfect weather year-round. Cooling trade winds. Due to Aruba's cooling trade winds that are constantly blowing, you can stroll barefoot on the white sand beaches of Aruba, even during midday. This steady breeze keeps you comfortable day and night in Aruba. Incredible sunsets. The island sees breathtaking sunsets daily. Be it cloudy or clear, at the end of each and every day, dramatic, beautiful colors light up the sky as the sun dips below the horizon. The people. Arubans are friendly and proud of their little piece of paradise. The island has a strong sense of community and family. And yet, you will find the islanders to be very embracing of visitors. They are willing and proud to share their island's secret spots and hidden gems with outsiders. White sand beaches. No matter where you are, the most stunning white beaches are just at your doorstep or no more than minutes away. All the beaches are open to the public so that the locals and visitors alike can share the island's natural beauty and marine life together. Colorful festivals. Every year, Aruba's calendar is filled with festivals, parties, carnivals, or other celebrations. The island hosts some of the biggest music festivals like the Soul Beach Music Festival or the Caribbean Sea Jazz Festival, which attracts people from all over the world. Diversity. A melting pot of cultures, ethnicities, and languages, Aruba is known for its diversity. The multilingual population is a thriving workforce and is filled with friendly, open-minded people instilled with genuine happiness. Otherworldly marine life. Scuba diving and snorkeling are the best ways to witness Aruba's ethereal marine life. Have a look at the tropical fishes of Aruba swimming among the corals. Or if diving isn't your thing, try sea trekking that allows you to walk underwater surrounded by a kaleidoscope of fish. Rum. Say cheers to paradise with locally produced Palmyra rum that is smooth, tasty and blends well with just about any mixer. Don't forget to like this video and do tell us in the comment section about your experiences. Also, subscribe to Travel Earth and press the bell icon for more such videos.